So today starting things with the big update. So previously due to a technical bug from Pokemon Go and Niantic side during the first day of the Global Go Fest 2024, some trainers did not be able to get the special Ultra Wormhole background when they catch the Ultra Beast while using the remoted. Pokemon Go have accepted their mistakes, updated with the blogs saying that the impacted trainers will be able to get Ultra Beast, which they raided through the remoted pass, with a guaranteed special Ultra Wormhole background. So here's the update. Be sure to open your today's view. So starting today, impacted players will be getting a time research of the Ultra Beast Pokemon, which they have raided through the remote pass. Luckily, we have raided one raid through the remote pass during the day first of the Pokemon Go Fest Global. The Ultra Beast encounter number one, Necrozma, is already being completed by itself. So here it's come, a Necrozma, not a shiny. This time it's very easy to catch this Necrozma with an Ultra Beast Ball. So there you go. Successfully caught the Necrozma. So you can claim this research until 31st December 2025. So 400 plus days to reclaim this search. So be sure to do that. So now let's talk about the max update here. So previously, a few days back, Pokemon Go has shared a teaser trailer. So let's watch it. So after seeing this trailer, we can definitely confirm that the Generation 8 starters Pokemon are coming soon to Pokemon Go. So we can see a big footstep, but what is that? So you can see the 3 starter Pokemon, so that we got a big footprint and it says go out. So a lot of trainers are going out, and here you can see the evolutions of the starter Pokemon. And after that, we got a Wooloo and Squirtle Dynamax form. So maybe we can see Generation 8 Pokemon in a Dynamax form, and after that you can see evolved form of starter Pokemon Venusaur, Blastoise and Charizard Dynamax form here. So maybe they are appear in the Dynamax raids, and after that the trainer is taking a snapshot of Scorbunny evolved form. Maybe we got a Scorbunny community day also. After that we can see Zamazenta and Jaceon here. Maybe they are coming in the Dynamax form. And lastly we can see the Dynamax form of Generation 8 starter Pokemon crossing the road, and it says Pokemon Go the season of Max Out. So how much you are excited about this, let me know in the comments down below. So trainers, currently Niantic is beta testing quality of life improvement feature with subset of trainers. So as per the reports, we can now skip the dialogue which we got from the spatial research as a Professor Lurie or Team Go Rocket. Also we can get a check mark at the top right bottom of the spatial research, which will notify that we have completed the respective research and we are all set to claim those rewards. So let me know if you are a beta tester of these new quality of life updates coming soon to Pokemon Go. So then it's time for some minor updates. So previously we got a global challenge and we successfully completed that, and we have unlocked the Valor time research. So be sure to complete this research. There's still 4 days for you to complete this research. We have unlocked another global challenge focused on hatching eggs. So be sure to complete this global challenge and unlock the time research featuring Alakid with the instant accessories. A lot more. Let's go.